One of the beauties of this practice is that all you need is yourself and your yoga mat. For today, I'm working with on-court, off-court, get a grip mat, which is very helpful if you tend to slip on your current mat, especially in hotter climates or with hot yoga. This can also help generate some heat, so don't be surprised if you get a little bit of sweat going. So let me show you this version of the sun salutation for today. I'm going to be starting with a little bit of space in front of my feet, and I'm coming into what's called mountain pose as a base, feeling the feet a little more grounded, bringing a little more awareness into my legs, a little more length in through my spine. And as I next inhale, I'm going to reach my arms up overhead. And as I exhale, I'm going to bend my knees in order to hinge at the hips, and I'm going to ground down fully through the palms. As I inhale, I'm going to come into a plank position. Exhale, I'm going to pause. And as I next inhale, I'm going to come into this modification for upward facing dog with the toes curled under. And as I exhale, I'm going to lead with the hips up and back, downward facing dog. As I inhale, I'm going to baby step my feet forward. Maybe I walk my hands towards my feet as I exhale in my fold. And as I inhale, I'm going to press into my feet and use my legs to rise all the way up. And as I exhale, I'm going to bring my palms together in front of my heart. So let's try that again. Let's see if we can start to move a little more on breath with each round, even if you're not necessarily moving with my call. So on inhale, let's reach the arms up overhead, grow taller. As you exhale, hinge forward at the hips, palms come to the mat. Inhale, come into a plank position, and as you exhale, fine-tune that position. As you inhale, keeping the legs strong, allow the pelvis to drop as you open through the front of the chest, upward facing dog. And as you exhale, lead with the hips up and back, downward facing dog. Inhale, step it forward. Maybe let the hands meet the feet as you exhale in your fold. Really feel your feet here and use the legs as you reach the arms up overhead. Maybe find a little bit of an arch here. Exhale, bring the palms together in front of the heart. Shall we try it one more time? Let's adjust the feet if you didn't end up quite as you would have liked. One last round. Inhale, reach the arms up overhead. Exhale, bend the knees, hinge at the hips, fold, palms come to the mat. Inhale, plank position. Exhale, hold your position. Inhale, pelvis drops closer to the ground as you open through the front of the chest. Exhale, lead with your hips up and back, downward facing dog. Maybe you keep the knees slightly bent here if you're a little tighter through the backs of the legs. Inhale, walk it forward until you exhale in your forward fold. Really feel your feet connect to your legs as you inhale and reach your arms up overhead. Exhale, bring your palms together in front of your heart. And take a couple of breaths here just to become aware of how you feel after taking those sun salutations. Do you feel a little more warmed up? I know I do. So, great practices to do to build some heat in the body from the inside out. You've heard of hot yoga. This is the original hot yoga where you can generate that heat on your own. Great practices just to get going, to build some heat. Might even try this before your tennis play. And so, I'd love to know how this felt in your body if you gave it a try. I'd also love to have you join our Yoga for Tennis community by subscribing to my channel, Play Tennis, Practice Yoga. So I hope to see you soon for future practices. Happy practicing in the meantime.